Huh?
Hey, Connie. How you doing?
Steven, what are you doing here?
You're gonna have a 15-minute break in 2 minutes, right?
Whoa, spot on.
Connie, let's go for a walk. I'm sure you could use some fresh air.
I would love to, but...
No, don't worry. We'll go with Lion, and I promise you'll be back in 15 minutes.
Okay, let's do this.
You remember the first time we met?
You mean when you were trying to ride your bike on the sand and you ran away screaming?
Yeah, exactly. I was trying everything to get your attention.
I'm pretty sure I was totally focused on my book and didn't see anything.
Well, that all happened right here.
Steven, this is...
I remember it like it was yesterday.
This is so cute.
Connie, there's something very important that I want to say to you today. I'd rather be tall, I'd rather be smart, I'd rather be sure you know I care. Wherever you go, whatever you start, I'd rather be sure you know I'm there. I'd rather I always be a part of whatever you do. I'd rather be me with you. Wherever we go, I already trust. I'd know what to do if it were us. I'd know what to say, I'd know how to be. I'd know your entire syllabus. I can't think of any other thing in the world I would rather do. If I could be, I'd rather be me with you.
Steven, that's so beautiful.